Traditions at Texas State come in a wide variety and can vary greatly depending on which Bobcat you talk to. One alumni may tell you it's tradition to take steps two at a time while on campus. A current student might tell you waiting for parking has become tradition. Both would tell you this has become a San Marcos tradition, and neither would be happy about it.
Now, it's not uncommon to see students line up at the Stallions here in the quad during midterms or at final season. It's said that touching the Stallions can bring good luck in exams, although it's up to the student which part of the Stallion they touch.
In its 15th year, Bobcat Build has become one of the most recognized and beneficial traditions in Texas State history.
It's a great community involvement event. Happens first weekend every April, and it's an opportunity for students to give back to the community.
Texas State's website lists 27 items on its traditions and landmarks page. However, most students could only name two or three. With enrollment records being set every year, many students feel it's important to honor the university's traditions.
I think traditions are really, really important here just because they aren't as well known as like some of the bigger universities, but I think it's something that we need to instill within our students from freshman year to kind of make it a bigger deal, to keep that going for future generations.
Now, many Texas State students will tell you that laying out after class is a Texas State tradition, but the real tradition is with the river.
Every year, graduating Bobcats dunk their rings and take the plunge into the river, cap, gown, and all.
You jumping in the San Marcos?
Absolutely.
It will be up to students and the university alike to keep these traditions alive as new generations of Bobcats arrive on campus. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jason Harris.